through here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
You see something over there?
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out.
Switch for the lamp?
Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Sure you could. No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us. They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
Sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H. Did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
You lost? I think we already checked this place out. You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
Watch and learn.
You can't teach me what!
All set!
Not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless seasons. Am I right? I remember.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Gotta stay. I got your number.
Too late.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and
chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your bony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Thank you.
sufficient power.
We need to disable a lamp first.
Easy. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you?
Let's do this.
Let me handle this. Tila! Give him your arm!
Stop on me!
Freeze! Keep it up! No more games! It's over!
No thing! Two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor. Deal with these pests. Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are. I'm gonna enjoy this!
Deal with that.
About damn time!
Let's end this quick.
Not a
chance! See ya!
I'm waiting.
Gotta love it!
Come on.
Want some more?
Bring it home.
Taking over. Too bad. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Need my help, do you? That's all. Ah. Shit hurts. Go.
Come on.
You got this.
Let's do this. It's over. Let's go.
That makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
We had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Throw down with me?
on you.
I got this. Come on. Good luck.
Guess it's my turn. I'm counting on you.
Time to celebrate.
Sure there is. Huh? Heads up, y'all.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one. You can stop the pain train!
Here it comes!
Makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
So he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Was this the way to the cargo platform?
Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk? On an adventure to find some treasure!
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
No turning back. Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Okay, let's go.
Hang that. Allow me. It's on you.
Yes, give me your best shot.
How'd you like that? I'm counting on you!
Take it away.
Let me in! Watch yourself!
You need me!
Come on!
Get your ass out of here!
Don't give up! We gotta switch it up!
My turn!
I'll take over. Yeah. Take the lead.
Mind over matter.
Taking over.
Freeze.
No holding back. So long.
Error. Maintenance access procedure not completed within time limit. Reactivating ventilation system.
Try me. Brace yourself.
Gotta love him.
Shit.
No need to pee.
Here we go. Sloppy.
Worked up a good sweat.
Access denied. Ventilation system is currently active.
Rip!
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
If this is what you want!
Deal with that.
You can handle this!
All set!
Come on.
Gotta love it!
Chill out! Give him your all!
Suck on this!
Freeze! Keep it up! Don't think you'll walk away from this!
Nothing to it.
Granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What? This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. Oh!
Want some more? Oh, this is gonna burn! Hurry up! You're up!
I got it. Buzz on. You're mine. It's over.
All set.
All right. Watch and learn. Come on. How'd you like that?
Stay strong.
Should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Wait, Cloud. Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4. you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.